First down. This to Ingram. He gets out. Shifts inside the 40. What a run. Ingram still going down to the 11. No flags on a 72-yard run. See this hole that he has to run the ball through, and a great job up front by that offensive line. And Brandon Coleman, number 16, has done such an excellent job as a wide receiver in the blocking game. He's the one who sprung Camaro a week ago for a 74-yarder against the Rams, and this time he helps get Mark Ingram into the secondary on a huge game.
Season long for Ingram, and as you said, they have the 74-yarder last week, a 72-yarder this week. Camara gets.
Sit back and watch this one. We're going to hand it off and let these two runners take over.
18 rushing touchdowns for the Saints. Number one in the lead. And on the drive, three runs, 84 yards. It took 96 seconds. The 72-yarder by Ingram set it up, and he took it in. Saints up seven. The disappointment of the four-time Pro Bowler Luke Kuechly. Best middle linebacker in the business. Carolina has allowed two rushing touchdowns. In 18 and a half minutes, they came into the game having allowed four all season, tied for the fewest across the NFL. It's a 14-7 game.